we understand our children, we know their strengths, their weaknesses. It means that, every child can make progress at an individual level.
It's creating an environment that children want to be in. So they want to come into the classroom. And then you're creating an environment of trust. They have to feel fearless in your classroom. That's what being in a GEM school is about.
A happy child interacts with their peers well. A happy child wants to learn.
We're very based around global citizenship, so we are in contact with lots of different schools around the world and making sure that the children have contacts with schools everywhere. So they learn about culture and they learn about other people and their religions and their beliefs.
I think the fact that we are so multicultural, everyone is accepted and the children feel happy and at home in school. The fact that they feel safe really, really helps with their progression and their learning in this school.
Parents are going to walk in, they're going to see a fantastic learning environment, they're going to engage the children, they're going to come into class, they're going to see children concentrating, they'll have their children's work on the wall, make the children proud of their own work as well.
Parents want their children to learn and they want the best for them. And I think they can see that they're getting that from the GEMS Wellington School.